Please remember, whether you are at school in the gym or at home, our first rule will always be to be safe as you are participating. Thank you.
We are going to be doing jump ropes today. If you don't have a jump rope, what can you use? If you don't have a jump rope that would work on this, or you don't have the space to do it, trying to do it with your imaginary jump rope is probably your best option. Just try to do the footwork as we do it, and then practice with your imaginary jump rope. You can find out, you'll probably make a whole lot less mistakes.
The first bounce that we're gonna do is a single bounce. You're gonna start with your elbows in, hands out, elbows pointing towards the wall, swing the rope, one max.
Double bounce. Make a big first turn, keep your elbows in, bounce on your toes, and you're gonna bounce twice for each turn of the rope.
The backwards double bounce. You're going to start with the rope in front, one big swing, bounce two times for every turn in the row.
Okay, our next one's skier. You're going to jump side to side, just like you're skiing down a mountain. Next one, bell jump. Now in bell jump, you're jumping forward and back as you do it. Alright, so the next one is called front straddle. Really, it's doing scissor jumps as you jump the rope. Next is side straddle. Your feet go out and in as you jump.
Our next jump is called the rocker. You're going to start out with a normal jump. Restart. Switch to the other foot.
Okay, next one is straddle across. Go feet out, feet across, feet out, feet across. Next one is the crisscross. Probably one of the hardest ones we're going to do. As the rope goes over your head, you're going to cross your arms, pin your elbows together, and then you're going to jump through here. And then it'll go back over your head. So you just cross, uncross as you go.